and I met you in the summer.
Hey Shane, it's John Krimmel from St. Francis University. I want to personally invite you to come here to campus to speak to our student athletes and share your story. We want to congratulate you on a fantastic career, and especially congratulate you on the recent award, the Twyman-Stokes Award, that you received for being the Teammate of the Year in the NBA. As you might know, St. Francis University is the home of Maurice Stokes. So we want to bring you here to campus, have you share your story, and what the bond of Jack Twyman and Maurice Stokes means to you. So a few of our student athletes have a couple things to say to you.
We want Shane!
We want Shane!
We want Shane!
Hello Shane, my name is Bob Krimmel and I'm the Director of Athletics at St. Francis University. On behalf of our student athletes, our coaches, the staff, and the entire Red Flash family, we want to congratulate you on receiving the NBA's Twyman-Stokes Award for this past season. At St. Francis University, Maurice Stokes and Jack Twyman have a special place in our history, and it's a history that continues to play out today with our current student athletes. Every one of our student athletes, our coaches, and members of the Red Flash family learn the story of these two amazing men, how they came together as athletes and yet would continue together through a lifetime that was not connected by athletics but really connected by providing services and care for each other. It's an amazing story and one that our students read about every year as part of our freshman class. They learn the story of Jack Twyman and Maurice Stokes. We would like you to come to St. Francis to help keep that story alive. We'd like you to meet our student athletes, share with them what you have done as an NBA professional, as a collegiate player at Duke, and how you've reached out into the community and become that someone for so many people. As Jack Twyman said, Maurice had no one. He needed someone, and I became that someone. And that's a phrase that we use with our student athletes as we seek to challenge them beyond the classroom, beyond the court, but in the focus of each and every one of their lives, to become that someone and make a difference in the lives of people that they come into contact each and every day. Please come to St. Francis, to Loretto, Pennsylvania. We would welcome you with open arms. We know it would be a meaningful experience for our student athletes, and we think you would be moved by the spirit of Maurice that is still here at St. Francis, as well as the spirit of Jack Twyman that is part of our history and our legacy. We look forward to meeting you. Again, our sincere congratulations on this amazing honor. You are very deserving. Having come from a household where my brother grew up and having gone to Duke as a football player in the 60s, I always rooted for Duke. I'm not a Carolina fan, so this would be a great opportunity to have one of the best of the Blue Devils come to Loretto and meet our student athletes and our Red Flash family. Again, thank you and best of luck to you.